guys, today I'm going to do a couple of hairstyles for you. This will include a couple of hairstyles that I do in the winter, in the summer, when I feel like my hair needs protecting from the heat or the cold. Or I just feel lazy, you know, everyone gets those days. So hope you like this video, and please comment, like, and subscribe, and let me know what you think. Okay, so my first hairstyle is just my hair down. I usually have my fringe swept to the side, and yeah. Okay, so the second hairstyle, I just grab my favorite hairband, pull my hair up, and create a little messy bun. I like it a bit loose, and then I pull bits of hair from the side to frame my face. Then I bobby pin the back hairs because you get those little baby hairs at the back. The next one is I grab my hairband and I just put my hair in a ponytail, and it's kind of a high ponytail, and again I pull some hair from the sides to frame my face. Pretty straightforward. Okay, for this next hairstyle, I grab a whole load of bobby pins, which I have a lot of, and just pin one side of my hair, making sure no hair comes out from one side. I do let down one piece of hair on the side and just let the rest of my hair stay free. I usually rock this hairstyle when I'm feeling a bit daring and out there. Okay, so this next hairstyle is just grabbing the remaining hair after I've pinned one side and twisting it at the bottom, and then twisting the top bit again, creating a little messy bun and pinning it. Grabbing some more bobby pins, I then pin one side of my hair. I usually do this when I want some romantic look and I can't really be bothered to do anything else. And if I stop being lazy, I'll do the other side as well, doing the half up, half down kind of look. Okay, so this next hairstyle is a fishtail plait. I roll one side of my hair and the other side as well, and create two halves and then do a fishtail plait to one side. I like it pretty loose, but I still like it to stand out and be flowy. I usually wear this for uni or when I feel it's too hot outside. I just want it up and out of my face. And yeah, I love this look. Okay, so I know this is not really a hairstyle, but if all else fails, I just whack on my favourite Russian hat and it just adds instant glamour and hides the ugly hair underneath when I'm having a bad hair day. I got mine from boohoo.com, but you can get it from other stores as well, I think. So that was my hairstyles video. If you like more videos like this, make sure you hit the like button. Let me know what you think, and thank you for watching.